Hey everybody, thanks for tuning back in with Billy the Kid. This is going to be a lesson of John Mellencamp, Pink Houses. Fairly easy song, it's a good strum-along, sing-along type of song. And yeah, let's get right into it. He starts off with the G note on the E string, 3rd fret. And then you hammer on 2nd fret, A string, and then you want to hit the open D string, and then into the G chord. Now initially on the track, I think I hear him actually hit the G string there, like, but it seems to be like the only time, so I don't know if he did it on accident, or, but it's fine if you hit the D string, or if you want to hit that G there. But it's like this, and then your C chord, does it 4 times, then the vocals come in. There's a black man, he's just strumming along with G, he's living in a black neighborhood. State running through his front yard. Now you go to F, and if you guys don't know that chord there, it looks like the C here, but you bring both fingers down onto the D string and the G string, leave your index where it is, that's an F. And so he says, you know, he thinks he's got it so good, and all that is F, C, G, and then he keeps going. There's a woman in a kitchen, she's cleaning up evening slop, and he looks at her, and when he says that, he goes to F again, but you stay twice as long on these chords the second time around. So he looks at her and says, hey darling, then to see her, remember when you could stop a cloud. Home of the free, yeah. Little pink house is back to C. You and me. Second verse, there's a young man in a t-shirt. He listened to a rock and rolling station. Destination. That was the quick FC getting back to G, cause they told me when I was younger, they said, boy, you're gonna be president. Now it's the longer F, everything else goes so crazy, changes, kinda came and went. So that was the longer F to the longer C, back to G. Now he says, ain't that America again, and you go back into C and G. Oh, but ain't that America, you and me, ain't that America, something to see, babe, ain't that, and now you get to see, back to D, yeah, little pink houses, coming back to C, oh, but you and me, right here. that's it. You know, fairly easy, good fun song to play. I hope, you know, everyone likes it, and I hope it helped you out. I appreciate everyone tuning in. Peace.